Hello friends, welcome to Epicess House. You all know that we bring daily chess tricks and traps. So today in this video, I have come up with a new trap called as Elephant Trap. The Elephant Trap is a faulty attempt by White to win a pawn in a popular opening called Queen's Gambit Declined Variation. Many players fall for this trap, so it's worth trying it. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. So the trap start as d4, d5, c4 and e6, Queen's Gambit Declined. Knight c3, knight f6, and now bishop to g5. Bring down this knight to this queen. Now knight to d7 as a continuation, and after pawn captures d5, which is really common from white. Now e pawn can recapture on d5, so now there must be a thought in white's mind to take that d pawn, as the knight is blocking the queen and knight f6 is pinned by the bishop at g5. But that's actually what we want white to think, because after knight captures d5, we can simply capture on d5. We doesn't care that our queen is pinned, because here our trap starts. Now white plays the obvious move, bishop cross queen d8, and now it's our time to play the deadly move. I hope that you spotted it correct, bishop to b4 check. So now here the only move for white is queen to d2, and after bishop cross queen d2 and king cross d2, we can simply capture the bishop on d8, and we emerge with the whole piece up, so it will be very easy game for us. Now if we look at bishop to g5, a lot of pressure is emerging on the d5 pawn. So in this position, many players wanted to kick off this bishop, so they play the move h6, but this is a wrong move, as you will simply lose a pawn, because after bishop to into knight f6, you can't capture the g with g pawn, otherwise it will ruin your pawn structure. So you have to capture with queen, and after c cross d5, e cross d5 and knight cross d5, you will simply lose a pawn. So you see that in this position h6 is a wrong move. So the best move here is knight b to d7, inviting white to capture on d5 and playing our trap by move bishop to b4 check. So I hope that you all must have liked this trap. So do comment down below what's the next trap you want to learn, and if you want to learn more such traps, hit the subscribe button and also press the bell icon so you don't miss the notifications from our channel. Thank you.